runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries? You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Marker placed. Please select support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
The map has been updated.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Analysis complete.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
About this one, boss.